Qamari, just tell me how your progress has come along and just where you're at right now.
Right now, I'm almost completely back. I'm just working on my strength. So everything returned. I'm walking and doing everything I need to do by myself. It's just I get tired really quick.
You had said to me that you hope to go back to school in January. That's your goal?
Yeah, if my hands are able to type and not get that tired to write a paper, then I'll be coming back in January.
Is that amazing to you as it is to everyone else?
Yeah, because for like, I think a whole month, I wasn't able to move my body at all. And I couldn't walk until like the third month, so everything's been moving real fast.
And for you, it's been a quest of working and working and working. How did you get to this point?
Like every day I try to do everything by myself. So right before I ask for help, I'll do it myself until I can't get it. Then I'll have somebody help me out.
What do you have to say to some of these teammates of yours as they're going off to the championship?
I pretty much think they know what I'm thinking, because we've been through a lot this year. So, and we put in a lot of work, so it's going to show in the field on Saturday.